safe not having to go to a school with metal detectors or video cameras or armed fucking guards?
There's still class, folks. Okay, Bell, that's not wrong.
No, you're killing us. You are killing us. Don't you get that? You mean a drill with gunshots and hammer down the dorms to prepare us for what? Exactly, for what it feels like to be hunted? To practice getting ready to die? To make us feel afraid for our lives? We already know how that feels. You're scaring us to death. Every day! I am not your goddamn son! Get the fuck away from me! We're children! We're kids! We should be living our fucking lives instead of practicing how to cheat death, because you know what? Everybody fucking dies! Everybody dies! So please, please let us live!
We are trying to keep you alive. That's what every minute of this drill has been about.
No! No, it was about you checking a fucking box, a regulation, a law, whatever the fuck, because you know what? You know what? We're not safe.
That's enough.
Hey, fuck you! That's enough. Who are you? Who are you to say it's enough? Who are you? Hey, stop! Am I safer now? I've got your gun! I've got your gun! Am I safer? Look at me, I'm armed! Should I give this to a teacher so they can save their fucking class? Huh?
Wait. Please. Calm down. We'll go to my office and we will talk this over, okay? Come on.
Tyler.
Nice.
What did you do? What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Why are you crying?